Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Figma. So let's get started. So just go to Google and type Figma download. You'll be getting the first link as Figma downloads web design app for desktop and mobile. Just click on that. You'll be taken to the Figma downloads page where you'll be able to download Figma for different OS. So here you can see we have for mobile app as well as Mac, Windows. So I am using Windows, so I will just click on desktop app for Windows and the download will be getting automatically started. So it is about 93 MB in size, so just be patient and wait. So once the download is completed, just click on open and you will be getting welcome to Figma. So it's that fast, you know, like so fast. So if you already have an account, just click on login with browser. It will take you to your default browser, okay? So you need to like log in if you already have one account. Suppose if you don't have another account, you can just click on create one, or you can also create in the app itself. Just click this and you can just click on create one. And here you need to enter your email and your password and you need to click on create an account. So now you will be getting your Figma desktop version opened with your account signed in. So if you're already having an account, you'll be able to see your original projects, the older ones. If you aren't having, just you'll be having the basic templates. You can just go through that. So this is how you do it. And in case if you have any error opening in your desktop, just close your desktop and just go to search and type Figma and reopen it again. It will definitely work in case if you face any errors. So this is how you do it. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in Figma as well as C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.